So the nerves are at me. This is a bit like a fishbowl. And you're all just kind of staring up here now. So I'm going to start with something by somebody else. This is a Paul Weller song called Wildwood. Traffic's boom. No way, just where you're blowing. Getting to where you should be going. Don't let them get you down, making you feel guilty about. Golden rain will bring you riches, all the good things you deserve now, right now. Day by day, your world fades away, waiting to fill all the dreams that say. Golden rain will bring you riches, all the good things, what you deserve now. And I said, climbing. I said you're gonna find your way out of the wild, wild wood. Out of the wild, wild wood. Alright, this next tune is one of my own songs, and it's a pretty mellow vibe, and it's called Perfect Strangers. Hopefully you'll catch the lyrics to get the idea.
I remember looking for the time, thinking it's still loving, wasn't looking for a sign. The days wait for no man. When you're having a good time, you know it just slips on by. What do you think brought us together? I don't believe you set my soul alight. Like a little bird on high, took me into the sky, you and I into the night. What do you think brought us together?
Which hopefully will be out soon. I'm saying that a while, but you know, funding and all that, arts, yay. But this song is recorded, it's finished and all, it's recorded, and I have a three-piece brass section on it, and there's organ on it, and all kinds of great stuff, so keep your eyes peeled for that, big, so you get the real idea of what it's about, but you know, it's just me and my guitar now, so I'll have to do it. This song's called In a Heartbeat. And I've been staying up nights thinking about when we were together. And I miss you with a solitary tear. Now our revelry is gone, and I'm left with the fear. What I'm trying to say is, where do I go from here? But I'm trying to let you know, I'm trying to let you know. If I could take it all back in a moment, I would carbonize. If I could take it all back in a moment, would you realize? Girl, I would take it all back in a moment. I'm trying to make you see. Then I would take it all back in a moment. In a heartbeat. You're my guiding light, my pleasure. Shines right out of your eyes, lights up my darkest night. And I miss you, I'm just trying to make it clear.
do I go from here? But I'm trying to let you know, I'm trying to let you know. If I could take it all back in a moment, I would carbonize. If I could take it all back in a moment, would you realize? Girl, I would take it all back in a moment. I'm trying to make you see. And it's hard to say when I made a mistake. Well, I guess that's just man's foolish pride. Tears you have cried, but I know I'm shy. If I could take it all back in a moment, I would carbonize. Hey, if I could take it all back in a moment, would you realize? Girl, I would take that I would take it all back in a moment, and in a heartbeat.
This is the song I wrote. I was passing somewhere in the west of Ireland, Mayo, I think, somewhere, and there was a ribbon of tarmac going through what just seemed to be barren, just barren wasteland almost. It was like an apocalyptic scene or something. But there was a pub just at the side of the road in the middle of nowhere, and it was derelict. It was a two-story building, and you know, the windows were all broken and everything. And the words "old bones" just came into my head as I passed it, so I kind of took out the phone and kind of did a voice memo. So it's not about geriatric erections. It's about it's about a pub and all that happens in a pub. It's old ones. What you gonna do with your old bones? Another cover tune, hopefully you'll know this. I know it's not easy sitting listening to a lot of tunes you haven't heard before, so.
Thank you.
Sean, 10 minutes.
10. So this tune is an old song from, I think it was, is the early 60s anyway. By a guy called Sam Cooke. And it's just one of the great soul tunes, and I adore it, and I love it so much that I couldn't resist temptation. So I'm probably gonna butcher it, but I love it so much I can't help. So this is called "A Change Is Gonna Come." I hope.
Woo!
Thanks so much, everybody, for dancing. And I think I probably have time for one more tune. So this song is out now. You can get it, download it, you know, all that crack on iTunes, Spotify, and all those wonderful places that are killing music. this song is called Everest High, and I wrote it about my struggle with my mental health, which has been ongoing for, I don't know, maybe 6 or 8 years, something like that. Yeah, and I thought the best form of catharsis was to write a tune about it. And so everything I feel about the subject is in the lyrics, so I hope you can catch them. And if you want seconds, you can find it with band online. You just search Sean Rooney and Everest High. Also, facebook.com/SeanRooneyMusic for Facebook. Anyway.